So World Elder Abuse Awareness Day is occurring in Orange County on Thursday, June 20th. And we're going to be holding it in South County at Laguna Woods. And we have a room that holds 1,000. So I'm keeping my fingers crossed that people might come out for this free event that has free lunch. And the whole goal of it is for each of us, just as humans, to say what small step we might take in basically changing the world, in visiting someone. And we each have a unique gift that by offering that gift, that's how we're going to be able to empower older adults to have better lives.
And who should come to that?
Absolutely everyone. So we're going to have little children, we're going to have physicians, law enforcement officers, attorneys, judges, mayors.
So people feel like they can be involved and make a difference.